I got lucky to go. Look, you helped me check this just a lot. You realize that I call up my bank.
They took
the
money from your account.
I'm supposed to have about 100 million naira there, but every time they keep on sending me message. Yeah? This is the money I wanted to go to China to go and buy ties. For what? See, let me tell you, these people, they keep on giving me a message every time. I'm supposed to get about 100 million naira there. They won't put me in China. This one you are back very early. What happened?
Daddy, we finish our exam on time.
Hey, you never finish exam by this time before.
The exam is very simple.
Simple one. Sweet again. Then what is the question?
Daddy, you will not believe this. They just asked difference between warehouse and shop.
What did you tell them?
I told them that our warehouse is number 4 Ikeja Road.
What? That's my son. And then what about our shop?
Number 10, Krodu Road.
Hey! I
know, that is better. Are you meeting me?
But I hope you will put our phone number on top.
What?
Blood of waiting. If our shop is going to rock, not be our phone number, they will take a call.
Jesus is Lord!
This is a